in the elevator?
I'll try the alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Maybe the problem's electrical.
That's lovely. This is just lovely. The quartermain's managed to trap me again. Hello? We're stuck in the elevator.
Charlie, take it easy. Getting all worked up's not gonna help
anything. Do you understand that if we don't get out of here, your face is gonna be the first one I see in the new millennium?
Well, it doesn't make my century either.
Can I just ask you something?
Not tonight.
Why did Jason forgive you and not me?
Ask him.
How did you manage to convince him it was my fault, Sonny?
Believe what you want, Cardi. It's not gonna matter right now.
Well, it's not true, you know. If anybody's to blame for it, it's you.
Excuse me.
I was the vulnerable one, you know? I was scared. I was confused. I didn't know what I was doing. You were completely in control. You saw an opportunity to take me, and you took it.
I'm going to tell you for the last time, Cardi, keep your mouth shut.
Why is that, Sonny? You can face what you did.
Right.
You betrayed your best friend, and now it's business as usual. It's all... You know what? Don't pretend with me, because you're proud of yourself.
Enough now! Enough! Anybody hear me?
They're probably all watching the clock, counting down to midnight, and as soon as the celebration is over, they'll realize the elevator is stuck, and they will come for us.
What do you think? I'm going to wait till they finish singing Happy New Year?
Funny.
Get me out of this box now!
You? It's not like we've been in here for 10 days.
Maybe it's the company.
Are you claustrophobic or something?
No, what?
You mean I'm right? Big bad Sonny Corinthos is afraid of small space? Is that why you go everywhere in a limousine? Regular car's too small for you?
Don't go there.
Somebody locked you in a closet when you were a little boy, Sonny?
Keep your filthy mouth shut!
Using my air.
Don't worry, okay? It's all right. They're gonna get us out of here real soon. Just don't worry. Just breathe.